but still believe. We have not seen, but still believe. So with perfect faith, let us bring our concerns and our prayers to the Almighty Father.
Let the newly baptized, the newly received, kind in the church, both welcome and challenge. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That nations rich and poor work together to share the world's resources fairly, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those seeking an increase in faith will grow in certainty that God's divine mercy is abundant beyond human imagination. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That all who need God's mercy find it in the actions of Christians. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the members of this community strive to be one, to be of one heart, in one mind, in the risen Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let's pray for all the sick and sufferings. May they receive the healing grace. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all those who have died, may the Lord grant them eternal peace and happiness. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all our special needs and intentions. For these, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Gracious God, plant your precious gift of faith ever deeper in our hearts. We pray this in the name of Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.
We walk by faith.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, the good and the good of all his holy church.
Accept, O Lord, we pray, the oblations of your people, and of those you have brought to new birth and renewed by confession of your name and by baptism, they may attain and in happiness through Christ our Lord.
And with your spirit,
lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is right and just, our duty and our in a similar way, one supper was ended. He took the chalice and, giving you thanks, he said the blessing, give the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you,
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory is now prayer.
Lord Jesus Christ, we said to your apostle, peace I give you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously bring our peace and unity in peace of God be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign.
Not worthy, that is Satan and Mary.